The start of a new school year is underway for Utica School District. Eyewitness News reporter Shalon Stevens sits down with Bruce Karam to talk about school safety.
We are providing the utmost safety and security for our students and staff. And, you know, we spend a good percentage of our budget on security.
Special patrol officers will be present in the elementary schools. And active duty police officers from the Utica Police Department will be present in all the school buildings.
We take this very seriously. We have professionals that review and give recommendations on security issues.
Karam says that the safety of the students, teachers, and staff is the utmost important.
We have emergency drills. We have lockdown and lockout drills. So we practice all of these so that the students and teachers and the staff in the buildings are prepared in case they need to be for an emergency. We do that regularly. And we also have trainings for our security staff and our teachers.
Superintendent Bruce Karam is confident in the policies and procedures put in place for emergencies because of the preparation and the amount of security that will be placed in the buildings. Reporting in Utica, Shalon Stevens, Eyewitness News.